he cannot see anything. They slow down in front.
Boom.
Yeah.
I mean, it's nothing you can do there.
No, Tommy Joe Martins was having a mechanical issue, and you could see that Riley had no idea he was there. He saw.
There's the 44. He just drives right up underneath him. Nothing he could do. That's the frustrating thing about car racing. When something like that happens, you're done. At least motorcycles you can get.